Oh, gotcha. Can I ask you, the Senate this summer is going to be taking up the Employment Non-Discrimination Act, which makes it illegal to fire someone for being gay. Do you know if you'll be supporting that?
I haven't read the legislation, but by and large, I think all Americans should be protected, but I'm not for any special protections based on orientation.
What about on race or gender?
Well, that's established law.
But not for sexual orientation.
Hi, how are you?